his ICT business stagnated after 20 years.
We are not innovating fast enough. If we don't transform, if we choose not to do anything, I think the company will die.
He re-energized his team with new ventures.
If you want to learn the most number of things in the shortest time, SME is the place to go.
What out-of-the-box solutions did Timothy Tia use to reboot his SME? Watch Not Business As Usual, Friday on CNA.
Brought to you by Workforce Singapore.